The mission of the Italian embassy in Malaysia is to represent the Italian Republic, to foster political, economic, cultural, social and trade relations between Italy and Malaysia. There are around 100 Italian companies which have started their business and represent many different sectors in oil and gas, defense, aerospace, renewable energies and food. Italy and Malaysia are two complementary economic systems. They are manufacturing countries essentially and based on the presence of a majority of small and medium-sized companies. There are a few big Italian companies in Malaysia: Leonardo, which is active in the aerospace sector; Mer Tecnimont cooperates with Petronas in the oil and gas sector; ST Microelectronics, which is one of the most important companies at the world level in the electronics, they produce semiconductors; Assicurazioni Generali, which is insurance company. Malaysia has a great strategic location and an ideal gateway to go to all the other, not only ASEAN countries, but all the Eastern Asian and even Oceanic countries, and that is one of the main reasons of the strong economic and trade ties between Italy and Malaysia. The trade between Italy and Malaysia has reached 2.3 billion euro with an increase of 26% in the last 5 years. Italian exports industrial equipment to Malaysia, and Italian imports palm oil from Malaysia. Palm oil is used in Italian agri-processed industry, but electric and electronic equipment are now increasing very much, also because Malaysia is becoming more and more skilled from the technology point of view in this very important field.